Training test. You are cleared for takeoff. Winds are 360 degrees at 10 knots. This is the flight tower speaking. Once again, you are cleared for takeoff. All right, we've got you on radar. Coming in loud and clear. Commencing flight test. We'll start by checking your aircraft. Let's test your ascent and descent capabilities. Raise your pitch in ascent. Good. Now lower your pitch in descent. All right. Next up, let's test out turning. Try turning your aircraft to the right. Now try turning your aircraft to the left. That's it. Good. Now, use your auto-level control to go back to level flight. Good job. Now, use your yaw control to move horizontally right. Check. Nicely done. Use your yaw control to move horizontally left. Okay. That wraps up the basics. Next, we'll test acceleration and deceleration. Increase your throttle to build speed. Well done. Next, decrease your throttle to lower your speed. All right, speed checks confirmed. Now I need you to perform a high G turn. Good job. No issues with your aircraft. Everything checks out nice and smooth. Next up, you've got an ordnance test for your standard missiles. Approach the dummy target up ahead and lock onto it from standard missile range. All right, you're in range. Fire a missile. You're in range and locked on. Fire a missile. Target destroyed. Nice work. Next, we need to check your radar equipment. Use your search radar to find and attack the dummy targets. Your search radar can be swapped out for a mid or wide range battle method. Dummy target 1 destroyed.